You were really playing two-thirds of one of America's most famous love triangles. Betty and Veronica and Archie. And so you are Veronica and you are Betty.
Clearly.
And yeah, I guess that's true. And now, but this is less, obviously that clip was a little rivalrous, but this is not a rivalry relationship.
Right, that's what we were just saying.
That's like the one clip where we fight.
But yeah, I mean, that was important for when we were entering this project is that we knew that these girls weren't going to be catty with each other because we've seen that and it's been done. And so we wanted to bring to television girls that cared about each other and were friends and supportive.
Positive female friendships.
Well, there you go. That's very nice to hear. With that said, I know from the comics, Veronica is sort of maybe the snobbier, a little more difficult to be around. Yes. Have you found that there is a before people have seen the show, is there a reaction as to what Veronica is going to be, and do people take it out on you?
Yeah, I mean, yes. I looked up online once Veronica the name, and it was like a baby names website or something, and there was so much talk about Veronica being a bad name, because they're like, oh, no, like, she's going to be snobby. She's going to be a snooty little girl, spoiled. They're like, I associate it with Veronica from the comics. And so
I think the comics ruined Veronica, and I think Jughead is not even a name anymore.
No.
I think after it used to be a very popular
book.